because I forgot I had it. And, like, I don't know. I didn't really wear sunglasses, I guess. I kept forgetting I had them, and I just forget them at my aunt's house.
You are?
Yeah.
I wish it was summer.
Oh.
No, it's two.
Give it! I'm here too!
Maybe you have to get close.
Yeah, take off your glasses.
Oh, there!
What is it? Parrot?
Three of a kind.
Three of a kind.
Quad.
Quad is higher than,
The game just
started. It just started. We're just putting one chip in because we suck. Alright, now it starts. So, you want...
One.
Oh, hold on.
Bust.
That's what she said.
I think I lost.
You're over 21? Me too.
Me too,
I'm over 21! Wow, wait,
this is not how you played 21 or anything betting game.
I love 21,
that's 20. Because that's 10. Are you
supposed to lie? Yeah, look what I have.
Was I supposed to lie?
Huh? You're not supposed to say anything. If you...
Oh.
You just go, okay, I'm done. If you go over there, you lose.
Closest are right on the dot.
Yeah.
And whoever...
So, one more than what I put.
Joe, you need more chips.
So you need an extra two chips if you want to keep going.
Match this step, no? There you go.
No, me?
No.
Match this there.
Okay.
Look at them.
Oh no, she...
Oh, yay! I won again!
How?
It's 21 on the dot, right?
Oh, wow, really?
Wait. Unless it was blackjack, you could take him right away.
No, blackjack would have been already down.
Wait, she won? Yeah. For real? No.
Yeah, what kind of sorcery is this?
Girl,
well,
I told you.
It's because it's your birthday.
It's not her birthday anymore. It's her birthday party, isn't it?
Jesus.
You killed me. Okay. You told me what to do and you killed me?
Thank you. Yeah, okay.
Alright.
Josh. You look like a parrot. Like,
wow. You go sit over there.
You can't watch it happen.
It's you.
You look like a waiter. Hey, welcome to Red Lobster.
Welcome to Red Lobster. I'm walk now, because
this is sing? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sherry.
Happy birthday to you.
Blow them out. See how many boyfriends you will have. He's like, you better be just one. There was one. Oh, wants the smoky. Okay, don't eat these ones because there's better ones.
Where the girls are with the man.
Wait, we can keep these out because they're pretty.
They're rich as hell, so. Hey. Snap our fingers up. Edit. It's like, this is what it actually looks like. Yeah. I want... I like the red Smarties, but then there's a red pink one.
I want a pink one.
You know what? I think I'm... Where did the red pink one go?
There's no red pink one.
What?
There's a purple pink one.
Thank you, guys.
No problem.
Oh! You don't know how much I'm struggling right now. So, that just happened when I cut my.
Warehouse.
You'll see. Like, it's this whole thing.
There's just like places to sit everywhere.
Yeah.
Even on the walls. I want to sit up there. Can I eat my food up there? Where are those polar bears? Is this where can we eat here? Cool. Can we bring a friend to eat?
You get to bring a friend to the breakfast.
Can we eat in there?
No, we can't.
Why not?
Those are the showrooms.
They got wine.
These are all the showrooms.
Wait, where is the... Ooh, I want the tree. I will get that. That one. That one doesn't have the meats. Oh, but that one goes with tomato. Cake for breakfast, they're so cute.
So cute.
They're so cute, I'm gonna touch all of them. Just got sandwiches and shit. We got chefs and fuck. What the f-
of alcohol in this.
One traditional.
Can I get bacon sauce on that?
I was gonna ask for instructions on how to eat my sandwich or whatever the hell, but they ran out. They ran out of instructions and then espinosos. Espinosos. Look, these plates, I recognize these plates, and they come in boxes like this. Can you get me this, please? Thank you. I want that. No.
I'm getting it. You're not getting it. I'm getting it.
You should get the cat.
Yes, you can get it. Yes, you can get it.
It's a nice cock. You're a liar. A dandelion. I'm gonna touch it. Is it paper? It's paper. Derek, I thought that was you with the straw. Like, you're taking it too far. It's magical, please. There's a cloud. Guys, I don't know. String light.
Oh my god, babe. You should get the stickers.
Oh my god. What is that? So cute. How do you turn it on?
Oh no.
Oh, there's a button.
It's so cute. Oh, baby.
It changes colors.
Oh my god.
I don't know. home, it would match perfectly. I can name this one Mo. Flamingos?
Flamingos.
I love how we put all the toys at the end.
I know.
So it's like, oh, I forgot.
And it's the kids. They're gonna be like,
I love how they put it at the beginning and the end.
Yeah.
So you see it and at the end
you remember, yeah. Like, okay, I guess so. For no light bulb, and it's the weirdest fucking light bulb. I just looked, it said excluded max 40 watt E12. I just looked, there's nothing.
IKEA got you.
Kaylee, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to go get a fucking light bulb. Oh my god.
That's hilarious.
I just saw that. Oh my god. I was just reading it like fucking bitch in this cold limmer. Excluded. This is just a gold bowl with a freaking cord on the inside and a switch. And instructions. I didn't even get instructions for my damn meal. I'm still pissed about it. IKEA, Kaylee. And I didn't know they do this to you.
They definitely do that to you.
I'm never going back except for those lamps. Wait, does that mean those lamps need light bulbs too?
Yeah.
Such a bitch! The fuck? How? Just giving me plastic now! Aftermath of all that shit. I got cupcakes though. Workout at home and stuff, and I just went and decided to shovel the snow, and I'm gonna show you what the snow looks like. It's really thick because it's kind of melting, and it's not really melting, it's just getting rainy, and there's a lot of slush. This is all covered. And I just salt everything because it's gonna melt and become ice tonight, probably. This is really boring stuff, but this is what we have to deal with in Canada. And this is disgusting snow that turns into slush. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, it's in my driveway. Kinda. That was a lot of work. The snow was heavy because it was wet. The cupboard in salt looks gross. I need a shower. I also need to take care of the mess. The dishes. And just shower. I'm covering the camera. Canadian girls probably have like the best asses and the best fitness weight. Is that gym open? Is that gym open? Do I smell? Can I go there now? Because I've been wanting to go to the gym all day. What time is it? I don't know, the lights are on. They've been off for days, so. I don't see anything moving, I just see the lights on, so I don't know. I see that double chin forming because I ate so much yesterday. And my stomach did not settle well with my, okay. I haven't been eating pastas and things like that. Just trying, well, you see my pizzas, obviously, but like, I think I'm just not used to pasta or something, but I ate it so much because I got so good. I still have some left over and I just like, TMI, plug your ears. I had like sleepy poops. Like I had woke up and I was like, I need to poop. And I just like fell asleep on the toilet basically and pooped. TMI, I told you. But yeah, so that distracted me. But yeah, Canadian girls are fit because they gotta shovel the driveway. And that snow's heavy. I just hope it doesn't freeze. That's why there's so much salt on the ground, because I don't want it to freeze because it's melting and I don't want to die. Because there's a lot of stairs. There's a lot of people that live in this house. I hope the landlady does something with it. You know, does get someone to do it. Because the driveway's pretty big. And my back hurts. Anyway, enough complaining. Gotta clean. My prints. I need a shower, though. Because I'm for shower now. My hair will dry for my interview. I don't know what to wear yet, so I'm just gonna wear something basic because it's down the street that I have to go pick it up. And it's down the street for my interview. I hope all my portfolio fits, because if I put all of them in, then moves things around, then my portfolio is full, which I didn't think I'd ever do, but it's full now. I'm gonna have to buy a new one with more pages, so, or like delete some, but in real life. So yeah, I'm just doing that. I have to go take out money, and I'm so tired. I just like got up and I'm like out of breath. I need more water. Okay, bye. Shelter. It's a really pretty mural I want to show you. Back here has a lot of seating. It's just dope. I just want to show you guys that I'm never down here. I have to get some new stuff to do. Maybe that's cool. Why can't you always be down here? How does that hurt? The winter, because it's a student thing, but I've seen people go in and out, and the other day I saw lights on, so I've been working at home and not working out for a week, which kind of pisses me off, because, like, do you see this? I need cardio. Like, fuck. I wish I knew about this, because I would have just done that instead. It's okay. We live and learn. Maybe I can get something in today. I don't know if I'm going to Waterloo today or tomorrow, but I'm going this week. I'm gonna go see Kaylee. We're gonna see her new house. I'm gonna give her that damn egg of a light with no light bulb, which I have to go to Walmart for, which I'm gonna probably like get my mom to take me because she loves going there, so why not? Plus I need a shampoo and stuff because I'm almost out of conditioner. That's my life. Anyway, boring. Kitty's playing in the background. What's new? We'll be playing this on repeat until I'm sick of it. Which will be never. Doing this again because this random school is the place I went to. Is Graphic Prints and isn't tanning. Like, sure, if you want to go, it's cool, it's cheap, it's good. So, if you're a student, it's the best place to go because we all know can't close. You go to school around here, not good. So, I'm just cutting up my portfolio. Some of these images take it online, so I kind of figured they're gonna be pixelated. And that one's hella pixelated. Holy shit. Okay, cool. Whatever. I can't do much now. Okay. 13 pages later, we finally cut all the paper. By the way, they were all, like, pixelated. It was just, like, the images that other people took that I stole. Well, I didn't steal. I made this stuff, okay? They just took pretty pictures of them without knowing it was me, so I screenshotted them. But, you guys, that took too long. My interview gear, I am going to match my brandings. Because, I don't know why I zoomed in like that, but I'm wearing black and gold. I don't know, I always feel it looks nicer when I, like, dress black and gold with my portfolio and everything, so it just matches, and I guess I remember me on that, so yeah, I'm just wearing a skirt with some tights, because it's cold out, and this sheer top, which I don't know where it's from, because I got it from a thrift store, and when I take it off tonight, I will tell you the brand, but this is literally, like, how I feel like I would wear it at an office all the time, because I work from home, I don't have to dress up anymore, so I just have this, and, like, this is, like, I remember buying this, getting really excited, because I was, like, this is literally, like, business attire, like, for me, because all the business stuff looks really cheesy on me, makes me look like a mom, so I think this is a good medium, like, I look good. No. My favorite songs from this album, but I just realized, like, okay, I've been, like, working out since July, and it's December now, so I haven't, really noticed any much of a difference. Like, I've seen, like, little things here and there, like, oh, this is thinner and stuff, but, like, I haven't worn a skirt in a while, and, like, usually I wear Spanx, and, like, this is my shirt, like, trying to fold right now, but, like, I don't even feel like I need to wear Spanx, because I feel comfortable, you know? Which is kind of good. Like, it makes me feel nice. Anyways, I'm just talking out of my ass now. Okay, bye. Here because my camera's gonna run out of space, but I literally listened to some, like, 12-year-olds talk about sex. They have the guy just didn't get hard, and how he just stared at his tits for 2 minutes, so, like, I don't know what life is anymore. They're fucking in elementary school. What the fuck? Also, interview went good. I got sriracha chips because I'm on a diet. I got Caesar salad, and I got these pastry things. I got a sweet cream cheese one, and then this spinach feta pastry, like croissant kind of thing. You see in there? There we go. And some salad. They didn't have that many that didn't have any meat on it, which kind of made me mad because they should have more lettuce if there's not going to be meat in there. Assholes. Anyway, I'm hungry and I'm angry.